recent retail projects. Umami Burger continues global expansion with the first Middle East location in Doha. Famous chain, Umami Burger. And that's the recent arrival. Again, Braun looks to build on strong Qatar duty partnership post COVID-19. The German company Braun will be looking to build on a strong partnership with QDF, Qatar Duty Free, at Hamad International Airport once the COVID-19 pandemic passes. So these are the two developments. It's going to be very useful. Umami Burger as well as Braun. Many more are waiting in the wings. They are all in very many stages in terms of consumer retailing, food chains.